This will put me right through. Right, and then that door, and then we'll see what's there. Because for all we know, this could be the way down. Still invisible. Can't resist. There's two of them. If I just go in the middle of the both of them, and then go... Bad thing now is I got no mana. If I could have, I would have turned myself visible again and let them recharge my mana and then kill them. I can't jump on that. Such a tease. Alright, so there's nothing. I went all the way back. Oh, I had to see what it was. So I went there for nothing. It's okay. We explored a lot. We have more to go, so... East. And east. And... I want to see what's in here. I can't get here from this side, though, can I? No. I'm walking down here, right? In. I thought he was about to start hitting me. Oh, you are hitting me. Well. I guess that's why I thought that. So, yeah, I'm no longer invisible. That's okay. Because put on the magic... Put on the, what do you call it? The mana thief. And we'll replenish some mana. Oh, the only problem... How quickly these guys run up to attack me. It's like they've finally been set free, like... Dealing with this invisible thing was annoying to them. Well, that's east. I wanted to go over here. Oh wait, did I want- wait. I can turn around. Yeah, I want to see in here, which is west. Alright. I want something to- yes! Don't hit me like that, just throw fireballs at me. Thank you. Ah, give me more. More! Thank you. I'm good now. My invisibility back on. Yay! Yeah, I guess so. Now we're in episode 94. Alright, well, so we've explored a good deal of this place, but we've still got more to go. There's this whole room or rooms here. This is a big floor. Multiple doors heading off of it. Guess we'll head north first. We have fire puppies. Have I been in here? No. Well, now I have. I got this room and this room I haven't been in. I've been all around, but looks like I haven't been in there. So, I can just get past the fire puppies. I'm stuck. I'm stuck! Stuck on you! Okay, then die. I couldn't move forward or backwards. I could only turn. Bye. He spawned right on top of me. I was like, what am I stuck on? Alright, mapping out, and then... opening. Oh look, a ledge to rest on. That leads back out to the main hall. I think I am going to jump out because it's probably quicker to get this way. Because I'm going back down, but... it's quicker to go around than to go through all these rooms. Alright, so down... yeah, I want to head east from here and check out what's along here. Here or further? Yeah, here's good. Here's good. Turn the car around. Check that out in a second. Niches. Mapping them. Oh! He's on to me! Okay, so we can head north from here. Oh. But I've been there. Okay, never mind. And then here is more east. Little niche. Something special happens when I reach the hard wall. Well, not the hard wall, but... alright, so all this... I know I just recently saved... I have a feeling I'm about to use Mystic Blast. But I didn't. I had Shift V and I think I replenished my invisibility or something. Mystic Blast. $112 gold. What you got? 45 gold. Hi! You didn't see that. You did not see that. It's a good fire puppy, yes. Alright, back out down this way. There's a lot of dead-end rooms. I mean, I don't mind so much. It, like, eliminates different paths. But it does bring about a little backtracking. So it's not that. It's this. It's not you! It's me! Hello, treasure. I'll be right with you, treasure. After I map out some walls, get stuck on wings. I laugh at the amateur quality of this lock. Ha 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 ha. A belt and a plate helm. And I can't jump up on that. Okay. I wonder if this is the end here. Could be. Oh, lost my light. What's with the two levitates? Wait a second. Just noticed that. I see one. They're not in the same order here, are they? Alright, so this first one floats for 5 rounds. How do I know which one is which? God damn. Can float for 5 rounds plus 1 round per level, so 25 rounds. And then the other one plus one round per level. Spell cost 60. Oh, I can delete the spell from here. Yeah, this is a spell cost of 60. So now we should still have this one. Casting cost of 2. And it lasts longer. Alright. I'm gonna save because I want that to be etched in stone. Why would I use more mana? So I created the second one. The one I deleted was the store-bought one. Alright, so we're here. Yeah, I'm gonna turn past the little guy here. And then here. I've explored a lot of everything else. Niche. Flap. Have I been in here? I don't think so. No. So I don't know, is this dungeon a little easier than the last one? I think so far it is. There were a lot of ghosts in the last one, and of course we're not done yet. It just seemed like there were... But then again, you can't really count on me because I'm invisible now. And absorbing mana from things. Hi! I call you Mr. Spoilsport since you can see me. And go even more east. And I hear another one. Am I absorbing? No. I think I want to absorb some more. Begin the activities of the Mana Thief. Ah, now I hear a freaking ghost. I do not like them. I don't know if I can absorb their stuff. Or if it would just drain me anyway. Who that? We're about to find out. He is replenishing me. Yay! I am still invisible. I could just picture them making the sound, like scraping, like two, like not bricks, but like just huge plates of, like, oh, not even concrete, but just like granite. Like crumbly, like, I don't know. Not shine glossed over granite, but like rough granite, like scraping it together. Something that would take, I don't know, a lot of power to scrape them together like that, because it sounds very heavy, right? It's a very effective sound. Alright, Mystic Blast time. And again. And for all I know, they don't have a lot of XP. Oh, hi. Alright, we're going south more. Where are these guys? Whoops. Just mapping out the room, and I think we're done mapping out the room. We can go south even more. Let's do it. We're on the west, actually the east side. I don't know why it sounds like we're outside. Sounds like EverQuest Karana noises. Of course, this came before EverQuest. 5 years before EverQuest was officially released. So, if anyone took anyone's sound, it was EverQuest taking Arena's sound. I'm gonna head south even more. We are flying. Ah! I don't. No! Who's hitting me? Despawn. It might have despawned to make room for the homunculi that are appearing now. This heads. Oh, I came from there. What are we're at a dead end. So I have to head north and then west. Oh, I didn't want the kite shield. That's why he's still there. Alright. Oh, really? Alright, we have to go back up through all this. Just a couple doors in and around. Down there, right? Yes. Hello? Oh, you're kidding me. I get stuck on them. They was like have irregular detection on them or something. Collision detection. We can go that way and we can go south. Let's go south. I'm not gonna be able to. Oh, I can get through them. I got by. Going through there, but first, yeah. West, yes. That's not a wraith. A buckler. Alright, so we got one door out heading. We got two doors heading east. Well, one's the one we came through. This is a little enclosed room, so let's head there. Now. And there's nothing in here. North. God, there's a lot of them. Let's care of that. I think one of them killed the other one. Open a door. I am no longer invisible. Let's make myself invisible. Boop. And the door closes again. Yeah, never mind. Nothing here. Must have been the wind. I've been there. I'm gonna save my mana, go through here, 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 go around. South? East? Right? And then north? And a little tunnel here. There we go. Wait. Oh, that's it? That's the only place this leads? Wait. Oh, that's annoying. I thought I could get through. Maybe I'll use pass wall here, because I don't know how thick this is. Oh. No. So where I want to be, no. No. Here. And then south, so you could probably detect it. Yeah, it's only like one or two thick, so go for it. One. New area. A mark. Yay. Hi. Am I, no, I'm not. Let's do that again. I think it despawned. He did despawn. some wings. Alright, well, you know what? Let's head north. See what's in that room. More of these guys. Surprise, surprise. And then... more north? Have I been? Yes, I have been. Alright, so we're going that way. Yet this, it looks like the type of thing that a player drops. Bracelet and mace. Oh, hi! Oh, give me one more. Thank you. Oh, and you died. Thanks again. Whoop, whoop, whoop. What are you doing? What are you doing? I don't need any more mana. I'm good. Oh, I must be visible now. Am I? It says I'm invisible. It was firing at me. And, in Daggerfall, creatures don't attack each other. I mean, in Daggerfall, creatures do attack each other. In Arena, they do not. So it was attacking me. I'm not sure why. When I'm invisible. Oh, hi. I could see these guys attacking me. What'd you kill yourself? I don't think I even hit him. This is a big room. Oh, that's the way down? Oh. Well, I'm not going there yet. I want to finish exploring. Good to know, though. To the westish, southwest. Can I climb on that, or is that the kind that I can't jump on? Oh, I can jump here. If I have my cursor up. Wait. I should. Am I not? Why can't I jump it? My god, what? Ugh. Can you jump this? I mean, it doesn't look that high. Oh, you know what it is? The ceiling is low. I hope there's another way in there. Let's take the south door and see if we can get around to that. If not, I'll be coming back and using passwall, which is fine. We gotta come back here to leave the level, so. I don't know why I keep saying that. I loathe that. North. Is that where I was wondering if we can get into? Wait. Oh no, over here. Well, I don't think I've been in here, so. I see a homunculus. I've been all around here, I just haven't been in here, I think. The zombie was coming after me. Hmm. Alright. Now what? Now we come out south. We don't have too much left. I mean, a bunch, but not that much. So then here... Oh yeah, we have to explore this. That's a door. Oh, I've been in there. I have to use pass while I get through. Or maybe I can jump there. Alright, so the other north door. This north door. Oh god, I told you not to do that. I told you! You wouldn't listen. So now I gotta wring your little neck. I can't jump that. But I wanted to get through that. And I can't use pass wall on half walls, it seems, for some reason. So let's use one here. Otherwise, we have to go all the way around quite a bit. Oh, hi! I think they kill themselves with their own powers, their own spells. Okay, there's only north and there's something around here. Dead ends. We must go north. So north we shall go. Oh, there's quite a few. You died by yourself, that's fine. Someone's having trouble with the door. He's in the wall. Who that? Oh, my shield's gone. Are you hitting me? It's another one. How many wraiths can you fit in one room? Alright, well I have to get rid of him so I can rest. Maybe there. Jump up on there. It's not that high. It's just the ceiling's low. Breaks my heart. It really does. Breaking my widow heart. Let me use my ring. My one charge left. It's fine. We have other things of healing that I can begin to use now. So, no. I guess we're up to 95. That's extra special. 100th episode is coming, guys. I'm not sure what it'll contain. Am I still invisible? I think so. Invisible and not shielded. It's absorb spells. I just say it, didn't I? Nah. I've been in there. Can we rest there? I think so. Maybe? Because we're running out of things to steal mana from. This way? Oh no, I couldn't. I couldn't jump, that's why I burrowed through. I guess we'll continue. I'm no longer invisible, so let's be invisible. Now, I can't jump up over here? No. Hello. 4 gold? It's just so ridiculous. Oh, there's quite a lot of doors and such. Let's head. Oh, there's also a north door. Let's fill in this area here. Maybe I'll find some place to rest. Or I'll find some wraiths or something, a ghost to take mana from. Flappity flap. Been around here, but not in here, I don't think. And I don't think we can jump up on this. Well, blast it all, I say. My stamina's down a little, just maybe from continuously running around, not stopping to fight and stuff. This room we haven't been in, so let's go around the corner and head. Oh! Head north. I could have let him drain me. Who opened the door? What door was that? Answer me! It's heading north, right? Yeah. Yes! I'm absorbing. I'm not absorbing.